Did you know in Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse? There's something to notice about Gwen Stacey, aka Spider-Woman's entry into Miles Morales' universe. When she comes bursting in, she lands quite gracefully, which is more than can what be said for all the other spider individuals who come into the same universe. They all splatter against the billboard. The reason for Gwen's more seamless entrance is due to her character's ballerina background. If you love animated movies, subscribe.